you. I had the pleasure of introducing you to some friends of mine who made some music that was really important to my life. Yes. Kurt Hebelt and Robert Williams. Yeah. Say hello to them. Let's see.
Thank you.
this way. Dr. Gal Eindhoven. We had him, then you, yeah, we have, oh yeah. We love you. I failed you. Sorry. I had all my life to get those two pieces of Dutch right and I shoved it up. Is it alright with you guys if we play a few new songs for you? Newer ones? Well, it's okay with you guys anyway. I hope with you in the back. Thanks for saying yes. I promise, though, it's gonna be okay. Newer ones, we'll get back to the more familiar tunes. Thanks for staying with us. This one's called Disregard.
Thank you.
Thanks.
No.
Hold on. I asked a question to Robert. Hey, man. Oh, by the way, this guy makes the best faces when he plays the drums. I get the closest seat. This is sick. I said, hey, man. I'm a big Siege fan. I'm as big a Siege fan as anybody here, so I get it. I said, why now, man? Why after so many years to come out of retirement? He said, it's for the fans, he said. You guys, you people, yeah, right. People been asking. So right on, but together we made a difference, man. I tested him some too, you know? So, thanks very much. We come here in peace and love. We can't help what the governments are doing. We just want to say we love you guys. Something a little bit about that. guys. Right on.